Hello guys, welcome to Learn Digital Skills. Alright, so today we are going to be working with Microsoft Word. We want to see how we can remove background. I actually got this from the comment section saying I should make a video on how we can remove background. So we are going to see how we can remove background in Microsoft Word. Also, I want to really appreciate you all for subscribing to my channel. So grateful, and if you haven't done so, you can just hit the subscribe button and also be part of our community by commenting. And if there is anything you would like to share with us, you can drop it in the comment section. Alright, so let's get started on how we can remove background. Alright, so to remove background, I'm just going to insert my picture first, or an image. Go to insert pictures from this device. Then okay, I'm going to insert this. Insert. Alright, so this is my image now, so I'm just going to reduce it a bit. Reduce this. Alright, so now after reducing this, it's now time for us to move our background, which is this right here. So I can just click on this. So now let's say, for instance, after you put in your image, you mistakenly maybe go to the home, or you can just do this. Click on your image, then click on picture format, then you see remove background. You click on the remove background. Now this is it. So now the parts you can actually see clearly, those are the parts that will be safe, that won't be deleted, while the other parts having the other colors will be deleted. So I think some parts we need to add them in by, I'm going to click on this mark areas to keep. Now I'm going to just keep clicking on the parts I also want, or I do not want to delete. Alright. Okay, also going to keep this part. Keep this part. I'm just going to keep selecting all the parts I want to keep. Right, here we go. So now, after selecting all the parts you want, then when you are done, you just keep click on keep changes. Now this is it. Now our background has been removed. So I'm just going to click on true. Then we can now move this out. Alright, so now we've just removed the background in Microsoft Word. So this is the way we can actually remove background from Microsoft Word. So you can also do well to continue commenting or tell me what you want to learn about, then I can quickly do the video on it and get it posted. Alright, so see you guys in our next class, and do not forget to hit the subscribe button.